So before the vlog starts, I just wanted to say that this video I recorded was a while back, so I wasn't too sure if I wanted to upload it because it's been like a few, maybe like a month or two. It's been like about 2 months or so that I recorded the video, so I wasn't too sure if I wanted to upload the video, but why not? I'm just gonna upload it and kind of see how much fun I had at the football game. So hope you enjoy, and yeah. Hey, welcome back to another vlog. I'm here at my old school, my high school. We're about to watch Temple against Belton. We're gonna watch our game. We're gonna watch the game right now, a football game, high school game. Stadium is right over there. It is pretty, pretty full. It's a lot of cars right now. So yeah, I'll see you over there in the stage. I can see right over there. It's packed. The game's about to start.
For the Temple Wildcats, number 4, Monto President. Number 5, Dalvin Fillmore. Number 7, B.J. Schulark. And 94, Robert Jackson. Our officials tonight include Kenyon Kalorik, referee Mike Perrier, umpire Chad Logan, head linesman Jeremy Langley, line judge Donald Kennedy, side judge Charles Derrick, field judge, and Charles Johnson, back judge. Belton will receive the opening kickoff. Thank you. 16 with the football. Loose by number 4, Montel President for Temple. Lost 2 yards on play. We have a grab to our helmet end zone, license number DTK 9517. That's a gray to our helmet end zone that must be moved immediately or it'll be towed.
Thank you.
two-pointer. Was it a field goal? Field goal.
Number 21 again on the carry.
Daniel, look at that drone.
Tigers.
Someone is watching me.
Someone is watching me.
popular.
Thank you.
line ball. Come out.
Ooh, 2-3 yards. On the zone.
There is a flag on the play. What? Anthony Jefferson, the ball carrier.
The fingers on the...
Illegal procedure against Temple. Thank you.
cement.
Thank you.
more second for the half. 17-17. And they're about to do the dance show in Dalton Frozen Temple.
Yeah. Please welcome Temple High School Kitten Dance Team under the direction of Miss Leslie Powell. Woo! Social officers are Secretary Michaela Finley, Historian Leslie Arroyo, Vice President Ginger Schmitz, and President Anthony Beaver. The 2016-17 Kitten Officers are Lieutenant Soraya Mendoza, Lieutenant Carrington Boyd, Lieutenant Madison Richardson, Lieutenant Deja Marina, and Center First Lieutenant Macy Parks, and Captain Blair Cook. Kitten of the Week is Anaya Tatum. Spirit Girl of the Week is Nadia Carlos. Perform an energizing field palm routine to turn the beat around. Sights and sounds of the Temple High School Wildcat Band. We'll be right back. attention this evening. It has been our pleasure performing for you. Thank you, Belton Tiger. Remember to visit In-House Systems, your complete solution for security, surveillance, and audio-video systems in Central Texas. In-House Systems, the official sponsor of the Wildcat Band. Directors of the Wildcat Band are Alan Gubin, Brent Matheson, Ben Houghton, Jennifer Essery. Color guard is under the direction of Doyle Broadwater and Lacey Garcia. Marching instructor is Blake Wallman. Have a safe and restful weekend. Good night and go Wildcats!
Thank you. Celebrating right over there.
Yeah. Right here with my little brother. We won Lenny 38-31. Super awesome. It was a pretty good game.
And yeah, there's his band right over here.
Yeah, we're about to go home. But he has to go to his room first.
Welcome to the end of the blog. So I just wanted to say a few things before I end this video. So first, hope y'all enjoyed this video. It was an awesome experience going back to a football game. I had so much fun there with my family. And also, I already had this whole video edited except the, well, of course, this part. But I wasn't too sure if I wanted to upload it just because so much time has passed. But I don't know. I mean, I had it there and I just wanted to show you the experience I had at homecoming. It was so much fun. But yeah. So for today's inspiration is just keep going. Like Dory said, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. But anyways, just keep going, you know. If you had a bad day today, there's always tomorrow. There's always better days to come. So just keep going. So just hang in there just a little bit longer and you'll see that everything's going to be fine. The sun always rises after a storm. So with that said, hope you enjoyed today's vlog and I'll see you in the next one.